for about a year, year and a half. I had a guy leave me and cheat on me, which pushed me to go into something that made me push myself as hard as I could in life, not bodybuilding. I would like to get my pro card. I'd like to make it as far as I possibly can. I'm hoping to qualify again for nationals this year and then step on the national stage next year and see where I can go from there. I can't imagine myself not bodybuilding. I don't know what I would do with my time if I wasn't doing this. I don't see a day coming that I ever just want to give it up. Well, I'm 5'3", and right now I'm weighing in at 148. I'm 13 weeks out. I was going to try and make it back to light weight, which is 125. I came in at 123 last year, but I think I'm going to be in the middle weight, so hopefully down to maybe like 130 this year. Just believe in yourself. That's what I always say. Don't ever think that you can't do something. Don't ever let anybody tell you that you can't, because you can. If I can make it as far as I have in such a short period of time, anybody can.